growing either, is he?
No, he'll get bigger.
So, don't they have like a double eyelid?
Yeah, something like that to help out with the
sand. So like they're not really well adapted for the desert. Like besides the humps and like the splayed feet that they have like a second eyelid that they can bring down, and then like their nostrils completely flatten. What else? Yeah. So if there's like a big gust of wind that blows sand in their face in the wild, they can.
I think they eat a lot of different stuff too. Those cabbage.
No middleman.
Yep. Yeah, they're big walking mouths, that's for sure.